Satyo. This morning, JNUTA observed silent protest against the muzzling of teachers' dissent and resistance. All over the world, civilized societies are creating gender equality, creating a level playing field for gender. There is no discrimination. But ever since this Vice Chancellor has taken over, it seems that he wants to bring back these archaic values such as communalism, casteism, and now misogyny.
Shame.
And it is really, really, I mean, big shame. The joke is that when this administration formed a subcommittee to replace very vibrant and apolitical GSCASH by ICC, the composition of the subcommittee had only four female members, and five of them were, you know, male. So you can imagine his vision is so, you know, anti-women. We are not talking about men or women. We are talking about gender inequality. And GSCASH as an institution has been doing a commendable job. So we are really surprised and at a loss to understand as to why this Vice Chancellor and his administration is hell-bent on replacing this institution. We don't really understand why he is institutionalizing, mainstreaming these archaic, traditional values in this university. University is a place where you discuss all kinds of views. You give people spaces, you make spaces for dissenting political voices to be expressed. But it seems that is why Chancellor does not like dissent. He likes autocracy, he likes unilateralism, he likes to crush dissent. I pity the country. I mean, we should all of us in one voice pity the institution that crushes, that believes in crushing dissent, political dissent. If you believe in crushing political dissent, there is very little that you can do in this university or any other university of this kind to preserve democracy. So it is not only about GSCASH, of course it is, but it is also about preserving democratic institutions, the ethos of democracy. So we should all stand up against this bullying, this unilateral administration, and we should condemn in unison, in one voice, the scrapping of GSCASH, and we should not let that happen, no matter what. With these few words, I support your struggle, JNUTA supports your struggle, and we should always stand united against this kind of bullying, this kind of unilateralism that does not believe, that does not let flourish democratic ethos. Thank you very much.